Katrina. Tweaky was at UAB at the time. They didn't communicate for 5 days. He's been the ultimate overachiever, guys. He makes this team, and to this day, he still wears a pair of...